way to get the ball in the end zone. If they would have had to settle for another field goal and only have 9 points on the board, it would have been devastating. They got it in the end zone, they got the good special teams coverage, and now they got a chance to add to their point total.
You would think they'd be sure to get three, but they want more, if at all possible. With 19 seconds left, end around, and now a pass coming up. Spencer, to the end zone. Thomas,
did he get a foot down?
Yes, touchdown. Boy, did they ever do it with style, huh?
Well, Cyrus Jones is in perfect position. This is not a play that fooled Alabama, but the ball is thrown in the right spot. Did he get a foot down?
Wow.
I think he did.
There's his left foot. There's still some green showing before you see the chalk.
Wow.
What a catch and what unbelievable balance to stay in bounds.
What a catch, but what a throw by a wide receiver. Evan Spencer threw that ball in the only place that his guy could make a catch, because Cyrus Jones was in perfect position to make a play on the ball. It had to take a perfect throw and an acrobatic catch on the other end.
Evan's dad, Tim, who was a great one in Columbus when he was a Buckeye, and his kid just lit up the crowd with that touchdown throw to Michael Thomas. Beautiful. 13 yards. And while they're continuing to look at it, it's 21-19 right now with 12 seconds to go.
I mean, Cardale Jones could not have thrown that ball any better. Evan Spencer put it in the only place he could.
This game has swung in the other direction.
What a call by Tom Herman, too. 19 seconds left in the half. They've had trouble in goal-to-go situations. They go for the trick play, and they pay it off with a touchdown.
I guess there's some thought that you might want to go for two here to try to tie it, but there's a lot of football left in the second half, so it's an extra point by Nuremberger coming up.
And Ohio State won the toss and deferred, so they'll get the ball to start the third quarter with momentum.
Again, Michael Thomas, kind of quiet in the first quarter. They fake the pitch to Marshall, and then Spencer on this beauty.
Ohio State with 348 yards of total offense in the first half against this Alabama defense. That's beautiful.
That is. 14 unanswered points in the last 2 minutes and 43 seconds. And it can change just that quickly. And now we got a ball game. Let's check in with Holly.
Well, Urban Meyer has long told us that Evan Spencer is a program guy that does everything right. He said he does so much for that. I trust him with everything. Coach really backing up those words, trusting him in a huge goal line situation right there to throw a pass. That really is everything for the senior wide receiver.
An outstanding blocker on the perimeter. Doesn't get the ball thrown to him that much this year. Only 14 catches coming in. But outstanding blocking on the perimeter. And in that case, can't throw it any better.
Nope. And once he let it go, he knew it.